I always feel like
Winston is your local mailman that just cannot seem to catch a break.
We will never be together.
And his best friend Greg's karma isn't the best either. Until one day, luck just falls into their lap. Or should I say, lands in the mail. When they accidentally intercept the fresh batch of marijuana. And their new edibles empire begins. But their luck soon runs out.
Right now.
When the intended recipient notices his packages are missing. This new money-making scheme may create more problems than it solves.